Why so blue? How have you been? Into a loyal Koopa Trooper like you. Oh, that's awesome. It'll be cool, Daniel. Why don't I equip scan? Look. I don't have scan. I didn't need it. What? But what's the point? What's the point? I have almost max coins. Okay. Definitely gonna go back and save. Dude, I know, right? I wouldn't do anything but hit an infinite coin box forever. Best buy it now. Hey! Star Cape, that's awesome. A heel shell. So nice defense. So I don't need the mushroom. Attacks all enemies. Oh, okay. Fear attack on all enemies. Ice bomb, hit all enemies with ice. Don't need the able juice. Okay. We'll roll with this. See ya. Okay, bye. He was traveling way slower than he needed to. No, I don't have the capture card set up for the SNES. And if I did it, I'd have like all kinds of like background feedback and a bunch of crap like that. So I was just like, this is gonna be so much easier. Same experience to the viewer. It's not like it's gonna be any different. Plus, whenever I die, I have a turbo button on the emulator, which that's always nice. I couldn't jump, I was stunned. No, I haven't touched it. And it's actually, I took all of my games and put some of them back in this room in here. The SNES and the N64, damn it. And Legend of the Seven Stars is actually one of them in the top showcased. I guess you get to beat DK64. I should play that game. I haven't beat it all the way through. I don't think I've ever sit down and beat it all the way through. It'd definitely be worth it.
Damn it!
Okay, we made it. Yeah. If as long as it's not worse than Final Fantasy 13, I'll be completely okay with it, because 13 has some just stupid controls. Like, I want to be able to move the camera, but you can't move the camera in certain spots. Like, whenever I'm running through like a big area, like I want to be able to like take time to appreciate my surroundings, but you can't. You can't do anything like that. Bothers me. Bam. Where were the bullet bills coming from? There's no cannon. Everybody's healed. The only thing I am going to use is a serum. Alright, we are fully healed. We have everything. Let's do this. So you are the notorious Mario. Feisty little fellow, aren't you? En garde. This was 1996. It was the best of times and the worst of times. Poisoned him or not, but we hope. Lag. I still think physical attacks are just gonna be stronger. Nice. 200 damage. Almost 200 damage. I'm not very good at that. There's a 3-frame window, okay? I get to like 17 and then I start to freak out and I choke. Boom. This is absurd. I can't be defeated. I won't let this happen. Don't need your sympathy. I'm a soldier. I am prepared to go. Chandelier. I love this song. Oh, poor Boomer. We never heard him hit. He never hit the ground. Yes, please increase speed. Next stop, the top floor. And that's where they didn't hang on tight. I can't. Okay, at least it healed me. Right, let's try magic. Let's see what we got. Nothing up top. Okay. Nothing. Ahead of me. I need you to definitely tell me how this battle turns out. Diamond Saul is the bane of my existence. It said the eyes are protecting him. I figured I was talking about those eyes up there. Oh, his protection's gone. Okay. Already a scarecrow, baby. That was actually really cool. Pick me up. Scarecrow friends can't do anything. Probably a bad idea. I should have went ahead and used the syrup. Look, I can't heal until I get back to Mario. We will heal, we will heal. Watch, Mario's gonna go to sleep. I No, I'm not fucked. Thank you. Only because Gino or Bowser came out of that. It's probably the only reason that I'm gonna have any luck here. Oh, that's beautiful. That was beautiful. That eye out. Smack me with his eyelid. He is a giant sword, but he's not gonna hurt me. I got this. Let's try ice bomb. All he did was flinch. That's my man. Oh shit. I'm standing on a castle right now. So oh, when I attack, couldn't tell you. Oh yeah, this is where I go inside. Okay. Play this with the guitar? What the hell? Did we just see a Peach's skirt? Do you know where this leads to? Looks like Xer's the contact between the two worlds. In other words, if we follow this road, we'll find Smithy. I only joined so I could get my castle back. I'm not going to be dragged along on this stupid hunt. This is as far as I go. Gather my troops and rebuild my castle. And you, Mario, you're an official member of the Koopa Troop. It's your duty to help with the repairs. Bowser, you're completely missing the point. I ought to rip your stuffing out. No, think about it, Bowser. The sword connects the two worlds, right? Even if we defeat Xer, there will be other weapon beasts to follow him. Your castle is at the entrance point of your world. In short, they'll be back. Is this what you want? More weapon things coming to my castle. What about my privacy? Dude, Bowser's character in this game is so cool. Like, he's so macho, but he's just not. Not even. I've got an image to keep up. Got a bone to pick with this Smithy guy. Let's go. Can I save? Please? Please? I'd like to save. I'm terrified. I'm gonna try to backtrack at least a little, see if I can save. Alright, gate. Cool. I have to save. Can't. Mm-mm. I've died so many times in this game. I've learned my lesson. What? You can't jack off if a fucking shield is staring you down? I mean, maybe Bowser can't do that. I mean, think about it. His hands are all scaly. Hey, Bowser's a reptile anyways. I hate myself. Could have saved right there. Okay. No chance in it. No chance in it. I don't know where to go. Yeah, I saw. Which this nerf was just for his distance, right? The one that they just did. Hey, plenty of save points. I mean, as long as it's a bug, I mean, I'm glad they're fixing it. And apparently, ooh, sweet. I'm an idiot. I pressed the wrong button. Apparently, 195. Wow. Killing it. But apparently McCree can't even, like, touch Doomfist with his flashbang. Like, his flashbang just doesn't work. Oh, this is the clock fight. Mario's like, hello? Hello? What's going on, AJ? How are you doing, man? How did he get here? Thank you for following, my man. I'm doing pretty good. Almost done with this game. Oh, I should really equip. I should really equip Bowser with the speed issues again. Put the dots around it. But whatchamacallit? If you put colons around it, it'll autocorrect it for you. I only hit Mario. It's 1 o'clock. Time to play. I don't remember if I'm supposed to do the bells first. Or the clock. Oh, it kind of gives you a list. Oh, this is gonna be stupid. Bum. Do this. That almost looks like I don't. Looks really funny. Fright bomb, take this. Daniel, I have a little bit. I don't have like anything insane. I definitely have already made more than I used to make on YouTube, that's for sure. I mean, I've been doing YouTube for over like 5 years now. Like, I just hit a 5-year mark, and I have a lot of like money that I've made in the past 5 years on YouTube, but compared to streaming, I mean, I've only been streaming here for like 2 months, and I streamed for 4 months on YouTube, and I'm definitely past the revenue mark for when I was on YouTube, which is nice. Get a freebie. Why does it have to be this way? I don't know where to block that. Gino is getting screwed right now. I'm terrified because I don't want two people to die. I'm worried if two people die, then I'm not going to be able to pick up enough people quick enough before the next one dies, because they have 3 attacks in a row. Dinner time. I hate Water Blast so much. It does so much damage. That's so nuts. Mario's gonna be completely out of it. Or Bowser. What's I got? Nope. Guess I could go ahead and max. Put me to sleep. Nope. Time to garden. I'm gonna die. We're dead, boys. We're dead. Super, super interesting. Like, there's so many cool mechanics in this game. It's just so fucking hard. Like, it's such a hard game. I don't know why they make it so difficult to play.